I lend my emotions and associations to a space, and a space lends its atmospheres, which attracts and emancipates my perceptions and thoughts.